Mackenzie White and Gardner had a son named Caleb Gardner Sr. who was born around 1849 in Jones County, Georgia. Very little is known about him. Thus far, the only time he is found is in the 1870 census at the age of 21. At the time, he is living in Spartanburg, Jones County, Georgia as a farm laborer. There is a 13-year-old girl named Polly McKissick living in the home. It's thought that she was his niece. Enslaved African Americans were enlisted on the 1870 census for the first time. The listings did not show the relationship to the head of the household. Much more research needs to be done on Caleb. As a recap of Peter and Maude Starks Gardner, they married around 1918 and had the following children.